question, question five. I will reread the question. The city of Valdosta must invest in the transportation infrastructure to remain competitive for economic development and job creation in the next decade. What is your plan for constructing a metro transit system?
Well, my plan right now is to, and we have already sent out a request or proposal for our study to provide us with the information we need to make decisions with. We can't make a decision until we know what routes we're looking at, how much it's going to cost, and what the different options are. My personal feeling is that we need to look at private operations, and we already have people in the city who are asking to get involved, businessmen who are asking to be involved in a transportation plan. So that's the thing. I'm certainly not in favor of raising the taxes to pay for public transportation. Fees and advertising will not pay for it, or we will begin to pay for it. So it has to be, it has to come from others. Now, we do get some money from the feds every year for our public transportation, and we will be able to use that. As my opponent has said, the state cannot tell us what we're going to receive from that gas tax that they just passed, from the excise tax. Now, we didn't lose. We fought for and made sure that we didn't lose our sales tax money. The school didn't lose theirs. The city didn't lose ours. But the money that we receive from the state, back from the gas tax, has to be spent on roads and bridges. It can't be spent on other things. So we have to remember that. Now, we don't know what that amount's going to be. Yes, the county can pass another T-splosh to pay for some of that. That's an option, just for Lowndes County. And, of course, one thing that that I'm harping on now is the fact that early in 2016, the city and the county are going to be required to re-look at House Bill 489, which is the consolidation of duplication of services in the city and the county. We have to consolidate services in this county. Some of the counties that my opponent mentioned are already completely consolidated counties. In fact, most of them are, I think. But anyway, we have to look at those. When we get this plan done and we see how much it's going to cost and where funds are available and what options are available, then the mayor and council can make a decision, and the county commission. It's a joint city-county thing. It has to be done for both.
Thank you.